Hi, I'm Megan Van Buskirk, and this is Peter Preble, and we work with the Saskatchewan Environmental Society. And we're working towards a sustainable future. And we recognize that all over the world, that's the way things are moving, and we're happy to be part of the solution.
We want to kickstart a process where solar power starts to provide an important source of electricity to the grid in Saskatchewan. So our plan is to set up an environmentally friendly power plant, a solar power co-op, that people would be welcome to buy into by purchasing at least one solar panel. There'll be 400 solar panels in the first farm, and we'll be selling green electricity to the Sask Power grid, and the returns that we receive will be rebated to people who own a share in the co-op.
One of the exciting things about this project is that if you otherwise aren't in a position to put solar on your home, you now have the opportunity. If you live in a condo, if you're a renter, maybe you're planning on moving in a couple of years and you don't want to install solar on your current home, these are all reasons to invest, because those solar panels will move with you.
Your investment is going to help us start the very first solar power co-op in the province of Saskatchewan. The money will be used for things like renting the land for the solar array, doing research and choosing the very best performing panels on the market in terms of energy generation and environmental performance. It'll be used to establish a sound business model and an equitable business model that everyone can participate in. There's never been another renewable energy co-op formed in Saskatchewan before, so we need to get the business model right.
This is the beginning, and you can be part of the solution.